Here's the story of a lovely lady who just sold this house. Now, Eve Plum didn't bring up three very lovely girls in the home, but she did star as one. You know, Jan Brady and the Brady Bunch. Los Angeles Times reports Plum was just 11 years old when she purchased the Malibu, California property in 1969. The listing on Realtor.com says the house is pretty tiny, just 600 square feet, but it sold for $3.9 million. Which, as New York Daily News points out, means Plum made a tenfold return on her investment, since she paid just over $55,000 for the property 47 years ago. But the new owner spent all that money on a new house design that's in the works. Renderings from the design firm Miis show the new 3,300-square-foot home will have glass walls, a wraparound deck, and a retractable moonroof. The buyer is currently unknown. For Newsy, I'm Catherine Beek.